Hello, Somerville. It's Mayor Joe again. Hey, thanks again for all your efforts and sacrifice in our fight against COVID-19. The fact that our healthcare system has not collapsed shows that all that work is paying off. And I'm asking you to keep it up. It's saving lives. Thank you for that. I want to talk to you about our efforts to protect our senior population. Seniors are more vulnerable to the coronavirus. People with pre-existing conditions like respiratory illnesses or heart problems get hit the hardest. So wearing facial coverings and social distancing are all steps we're taking to protect our most vulnerable. That's why this week we distributed 4,000 masks to senior housing sites throughout the city to give them an extra layer of protection. And we're also requiring all senior housing facilities to file with the Board of Health detailed social distancing, sanitation, and resident protection procedures. Now, we've all heard the reports of devastating outbreaks in senior and veterans facilities and other communities, and that's what we're trying to prevent here. And I want to say this to our senior population. We're keeping you at the forefront of every measure we're taking to slow the spread of this virus. You see, you have given so much and sacrificed so much to our community. We're going to ensure we continue to work hard to keep you healthy and keep you safe. Thank you.